How many scenes in is this now?
Oh, this is getting to the pointy end. This is, you know, when they're absolutely trapped in the room. Susan and Jenna.
Yeah. Oh,
Jenna, you know.
Amber. Jenna plays the
character. I know. Susan and Amber are trapped in the room. Fire all around them. The baby's coming. That was, you know, like I said before, that was such a great day because we did get to shoot those scenes in sequence.
Sure, but how long had you been in the studio then?
Oh, we'd been, I don't know, I couldn't tell you. All day.
Yeah.
All day. But we were very much keeping in the mood of the day, as was the crew and everything. The sense of concentration on the set was really intense. Mm. And Jenna was working so hard to plot that story arc of the contractions and where she was up to with all of that. And also where we were at with our level of fear, like a little bit anxious, this is not looking good to, oh my God, this is, we must might die.
Must be so incredibly exhausting.
It was great. It was a great day.
Mm.